Welcome to Yogi Logic.
We are navigating the electronic city in Bangalore today. These are the internal roads of the electronic city, the IT park in Bangalore. Electronic city flyover in front of us, and now taking left to go towards the ring road. So this drive will mainly focus on the ring road of Bangalore, the Mysuru. Here we are on the entry of the nice ring road. There is a toll plaza. It's a toll road, and you need to pay toll for the amount of distance that you will cover on this road. That's how it works. Maximum 80. Nandi Infrastructure Corridor Enterprises organization, which is building this road. It is industrial and commercial corridor which is being built between Bangalore and Mysore, and this is the first part of that corridor. It definitely helps to bypass city without much traffic. See, these are the kind of flyovers that they have built for all the junctions actually. A guy overtaking from left for no reason because the right lane was completely empty, but that's how it is. See, he is again overtaking the truck from left. That is exactly how we should not do it, but again there is one more Swift which is doing the same thing. Kanyakumari and heading towards Pune, there is no better route than taking this ring road and exiting the city altogether. The traffic inside Bangalore city is really bad. If you guys have seen Pune city traffic, let me tell you, you have to multiply it by 2 and you get this Bangalore traffic. That's how it is, because I have lived in Bangalore as well for at least 3 years, and situation in Bangalore from traffic perspective is still pretty bad. But the projects like this particular ring road, are now improving the situation big time. We are getting really nice infrastructure in cities like Bangalore. This ring road and the upcoming nice road between Mysore and Bangalore, I don't think they are any less than the Mumbai Pune expressway, because this is completely access controlled highway which helps you bypass the city traffic and have a nice breezy drive even if you are very close to the Bangalore city. So that's a unique experience actually. Yes, the toll is really on a higher side here, because you have to pay 180 rupees if you want to drive this complete stretch of ring road, which I think is pretty steep. But then if you compare it against spending 2.5 hours in Bangalore traffic, and if you are not a routine traveler, daily traveler on this, and just need to exit city occasionally like the ones which we are doing right now, then I think the nice ring road is the way to go. Direction signs there: enter Bangalore city by taking a right, go to Mysuru city road by going straight. So there is an interchange which we are heading into now. although we won't take any exit here, we'll continue our drive towards Tumkur. There are different toll plazas whenever there is any interchange like this one. But the way they are managed on this ring road are pretty nice. I liked it. There was a guy asking for lift on the nice ring road. I thought pedestrians were not allowed on the highway. There are two more people walking on the right side of us. I'm not sure about whether people are allowed to walk on the highway or not. I'll add some details. Anyway, the drive is going pretty smooth and it's quite scenic as well. Look at that divider. The phone spans more than 10 meters. That is really interesting. I have seen these kind of dividers in Western countries, specifically in United States. You find these kind of dividers which help divide the two lanes pretty comfortably, and you don't get any problems like the glares from the other lane's vehicles, or in case any vehicle has overshot from the other lane, there is very little chance of the vehicles in the opposite lane getting affected by that. So there are a lot of accidents which can be avoided by having such wide dividers on highways. Bypassing Bangalore using this road are heavy vehicles, and if there are so many containers on road, you get a problem of containers occupying both the lanes and the complete traffic is slowed down. And if we are building the next level of infrastructure outside our cities, then why build it like a limiting infrastructure like four lanes? Why not go all in and develop six lane roads at least? I think we are nearing the ring road exit now, towards the Tumkur road. So guys, we have passed the exit toll of nice ring road, and now we'll join the national highway number 48, which heads us towards Pune. The experience on the ring road was really breezy. We just didn't find any traffic issues on the road, and we bypassed Bangalore within some 25-30 minutes. So it was a good experience. So if you guys are bypassing Bangalore from the western side of the city, then definitely consider this road, the nice ring road, for your commute. Although there is a steep toll on the highway, the experience and the drive in itself is really amazing. Here we are exiting the ring road, entering the national highway, and I can see a bit of traffic on the road, but that's fine. We'll start our journey towards Pune now. There is a lot of stuff on the channel. Definitely check it out, and if you find it interesting, do subscribe to my channel Yogi Logic. Thanks a lot for watching the video, guys. See you in the next one.